What are you working on over there?
Well, I'm trying to do some Christmas shopping.
How's that going?
Not great. I'd rather be shopping in actual stores in our actual neighborhood, but, you know, deadly pandemic or whatever. Buying people stuff from Amazon just feels so impersonal.
Right? And Jeff Bezos definitely doesn't need more of our money.
For real. I've looked at some small businesses' websites, but I don't even know what people want or need anymore. The kids are all too grown up for toys, and I don't dare buy them clothes because their styles change every other day. And our parents have all downsized and don't want more stuff. I think they're even getting tired of my handmade gifts.
Huh, never.
Well, what do you want for Christmas?
I don't know. An end to COVID? Less gentrification and more affordable housing. Justice for people denied human rights. A Peloton bike.
Wait, that's it?
You cannot afford a Peloton bike.
No, not that.
Pretty sure you can't end COVID either. If you can and you've been holding out, I'm going to be real mad.
No, I can't do that either. But we can help with the housing and human rights stuff.
Okay.
The greater good.
We set aside half of our money for the greater good, and then we spend half of our money on gifts.
Right. But what if this year, the greater good is the gift? What if we honor the people that we love by giving to the greater good in their name? Then we let them know that their gift is going to the Worker Justice Center of New York and City Roots Community Land Trust. And we tell them about all the great work that those organizations do. I mean, our friends and family all know that we go to church, but do they really know what our church does? This could be a cool way to show them how we're living our values.
Brilliant. Let's do it.
Yay. High five. What do you think, Bits? You in? Good girl.